Hey everyone, yes, we are sitting outside right now because we want to show off how awesome our spring weather is right now. I hear there's like snowstorms and tornadoes like elsewhere in the country, but here, short sleeves, yeah. Sunglasses, yeah. You know, I was thinking like maybe we shouldn't do a video blog outside in case like people that saw could figure out where we live, but if you can use this frame and figure out where we live, then you're pretty dang good. Otherwise, there's no otherwise. I don't know what, really know what I'm saying. There's like a lot of noise. Don't mind it because we're outside. We can't control. I mean, like there's like a truck that's parked right there and we can't really turn it off. It's for the Salvation Army. And I don't want to tell the Salvation Army to stop. That'd be bad karma. I don't know what I'm talking about. All right, so the real reason why we wanted to step outside really quick to shoot this really quick video blog is because we're about to go on tour in like 3 days. We're going to like 8 schools for our spring 2009 tour. So check the site for the schedule. April's really packed with a lot of events. And we hope to see you out there. We don't normally do stuff like this. It's usually, actually, yeah, we do. Does this look like a lip sync video? This is a really sucky one. Man, that truck has been there for a long time.
What's the problem?
We don't have anything to talk about.
Are we using this or not?
This can be the video blog that is not a video blog.
Let's just do.
Alright, well, you guys got the information and.
No, the truck's leaving.
And the truck's leaving now. Follow us
we
on.
We can't post it.
Follow us on Twitter. Read our blog.
Unsubscribe.
We're gonna be redesigning the website pretty soon.
Playboy's gonna beat us.
We have more subscribers than Playboy TV right now.
For now.
For now, but I think this one's gonna hurt us.
Well, now that we told everyone, we might as well subscribe to Playboy.
They don't have any nudity on there, so there's really no point. Alright, you know what? I think we're just gonna stop this. We dropped the ball on this one, guys. Sorry. I don't want to, because we're leaving in 2 days, and people need their information right now. Check the info box, check our website. And we apologize. We'll make it up to you. Okay, so I was told that I need to be more enthusiastic about the tour and that we need to be more excited. So guess what? We're going on tour in like a day and we're going to University of Michigan. We're going for the first time to the Northwest. We're going to UC Davis, Humboldt State, Oregon State, University of Washington, University of Oregon, University of Pacific, and University of Chicago. Oh my gosh. We're so excited to see you guys all out there. So please click the more info box for all the stuff. And I'm doing lots of hand motions, so that makes it look like it's cool. And I'm like talking in and out and smiling a lot. So yeah! Okay, but seriously, we'll be very happy to see you all there. We always love going out to meet the fans. We'll see you on the road. Bye-bye. Is that better? This is a really nice frame. Yeah. I thought it was funny. Maybe our humor's getting worse. No one's gonna help me clean up. Take off that Gucci and keep the Vicky secrets. Jokes.